All right, everybody, welcome back to another Dinner with Bambi. Starting out literally shooting through the kitchen window. As you can see, little nose pressed up against the glass waiting for his dinner. He does a lot of foraging on his own. He found something right there he wanted to eat. Windstorm the other day brought down a bunch of junk and everybody's eating it. There's always something better about the leaves out of the top of the tree. Alright, here he is at the back door.
Take the muddy hose outside, okay? We'll bring this along for your friends.
I got the corn.
Come on, baby. How do you stay? Careful now, it ducks slow. Yeah. Hi, Miss Sharpie. Hi, baby. Here you go, Miss Sharpie. Miss Sharpie and the twins right behind her. And Mama. The big gal there on the right. I need to cut more apples for you guys, don't I? Huh? Yes, Bambi, I know. It's about your apple right now, not everybody else's apples. Gotcha. Okay. Let's try to get somebody else fed. Yeah. We'll get somebody else fed too, okay? Yes, I know. There you go. Hi. 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 Hi, Miss Esther.
It's like girls' night. That's what I said, it looks like girls' night. They're milling around too much for me to count and hold the camera. How many you see?
That's what I'm getting.
Almost two dozen, and Bambi's the only boy I see.
And we go on the other side of the column there. It's a bunch of pretty faces.
Yep, definitely ladies' night.
Okay. Okay. No. Sharpie, no carrot. Wow, did you see that? Piece of carrot? No?